Hey guys, and welcome to another Revs Reactions. This is where I watch a video and I react to it, and you're watching me react to it. So we're listening to it together. You're reacting in your own way. I'm recording my reaction. Now, I've chosen songs that excite me and just bless me. Well, I mean, is there a greater song ever written than O Holy Night? Is there a greater singer than David Phelps? So imagine when we put those two together what this is going to be like. So let's watch it together. I'll respond. I'll react just the way I would if I were watching it by myself. And then we'll talk about it a little bit when it's over. We'll talk about it. So thanks for watching. Revs Reactions, be sure to hit the like button. And be sure to subscribe to our Hope Assembly of God web channel. So anytime anything new is uploaded, you will be the first to see it. Here we go. Pause it right there. The first time I got into these reactions, I was watching a guy reacting to this, not a believer, and at the end of it, he was so overwhelmed by David's voice. He had never heard of him before that he ended up cursing. He was so overwhelmed by it. So I promise I won't curse at the end of it, but this draws emotion out of people. Well, let's continue to listen here. I won't interrupt too many more times. A thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn.
Raise we
kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. I don't have the words. And I'm a man of words. Some say a man of many words, depending on the situation. But to hear him sing that song is amazing. I hope that it blessed you. I hope that it encouraged you today. Music does something to our hearts, does something to our souls. God created music. The enemy perverts it, but God created it for us to enjoy and to give him glory and praise. There will be music in heaven. There can be no doubt about that. Well, I hope this was a blessing. Thanks for watching Rev's Reactions. I'm a pastor at heart, and so I want to pray with you and for you before we close this Rev's Reactions. Lord, thanks that you sent your son to die on the cross for our sins because we could not save ourselves. And your plan didn't begin at Christmas. It was revealed at Christmas. And you sent your son to be born of a virgin, to live the perfect life, to die the perfect death, to rise again on the third day, that we might be with you forever. Encourage my friends, family that are listening today. Bless them today, we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Again, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to the Hope Assembly of God YouTube channel. Every time somebody posts something on there, you'll get it and you can be a part of it. And be sure to like this as well. Love you. Talk to you soon.